1 second. 2 seconds. 3 seconds.
Jotaro couldn't figure out why Dio had suddenly vanished amidst the standstill.
4 seconds.
But he pushed the thoughts out of his mind. No matter what sinister plot Dio was hatching, no matter what unholy tack he attempted to unleash, Jotaro had only 2 seconds to respond. Only 2 seconds to drive Star Platinum's fists into Dio once and for all.
5 seconds.
I've had just about enough of this neon vampire. The next time I see that goddamn face of his, I'm gonna freaking lose it and beat him into the ground.
6 seconds.
That's right, Dio. Come and get it.
7 seconds. I'm going to roll all over you! Time to die! Seconds. I did it. It's over. The world has defeated Star Platinum. My stand is more powerful than his. I am immortal. I am everlasting. Stand power! Now there is incontrovertible proof that no one on this miserable planet is stronger than me! You loathsome humans! I shall rule over your pathetic species until the end of time! Now bow before my wisdom and power! 10 seconds! Would you look at that? I can stop time for 10 seconds! All right, now that I've defeated Jotaro, I should inspect his lifeless body and drink his blood. That is, if there's any blood left to savor.